Hey guys, thanks so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed that as much as I enjoyed building it. And the most exciting part of this video is that right now you guys get to click the link in the description box below and go over to Alex Steele's channel and watch him unbox it in the UK for the first time. So we both waited to release our videos simultaneously, so this is just going live right now, and I hope you guys are in on this action. But before you go, guys, I just wanted to share something with you because this project really just kind of hit me on a deep level, and about to get all mushy on you guys. Alec and I don't think we understood what was gonna kind of happen with this whole collaboration. I was just hoping to get, you know, a chisel that would really cut wood really nicely. What he did was just blow me away. And what I've hoped to do in this project is bless him in the same way that he blessed by making this chisel for me. Now, I haven't run this past Alec, but I'm sure I speak for both of us when what matters most about these videos and, you know, the things that we make and share with you guys is that it's not so much about the views, it's not so much about the watch time, it's not so much about the likes and the subscriptions. You know, that helps us run our channel, sure. But what matters most to us as craftsmen is that we are able to convey the feeling and the joy and the satisfaction that we get out of creating all these things that are in our minds. And we hope that that seed of imagination and inspiration and passion is planted in you guys watching these videos, and that you are able to believe that you can do it too, and that the only thing stopping you is your unbelief and your inaction. And every time I release a video, I just hope that there's a ton of you guys sitting at your computers and you're watching it, you get pumped up, and as soon as you're done, you like, you subscribe, and then you get out into the shop, you get out into the street, into your yard, into your garages, whatever space you can find. When I started out, I had a tarp strung up in between trees in my backyard just to keep my tools dry. while I was building things that I was passionate about and creating stuff in my spare time. So we just hope that you get going, you get moving, that this is a rebirth of craftsmanship and meaning and purpose in people's lives. And we're not just scrolling through Facebook day in, day out, watching other people live their lives, but we're actually going and intentionally making life better for ourselves and the people that we're connected to by just creating and working and being awesome. So that's my rant. I hope you guys are out there taking action, making sawdust, doing whatever fills your heart with passion, joy, and satisfaction. And to you, Alec, I hope that you're as stoked on this chest as I was on this chisel, and I can't wait to see what you do with it, buddy. So enjoy the chest. Have a fantastic day. Thank you so much for watching. Until the next video, bye.